K-I-D-S, boomerang guy, then we'll make it home. Please, please, please. Sing about the K-I-D-S, boomerang Evan show. If you're looking for a friend, we got it all. We got all your favorites.
Wait, what about me? Yes, we got everything.
Cause it's the K-I, that's us. K-I-D-S, Boomerang Ivan, Boomerang Ivan Show. That's all we got.
Yep.
Welcome back to the Such a Long Name Show. Rhombus will not be joining the show today, so because she is homesick, so she will not be joining the show, like I said earlier. Anyway, over here is my little brother, Triangle. Hi. Down here is my pet crab that I got from the beach. I named him Chumbo. Say hi, Chumbo. Jumbo, welcome to the show. So, yeah.
I heard somebody.
Enough with this talk. We must go to the first cartoon. Ow! Why did you pinch me? Down, Jumbo. Down.
There is no wondrous place not far away. It's a land inside a pickle house where letters were not K-I-D-S and their letter friends. They are here inside this world, seem to never end. They're unforgettable. They are incredible. We got alphabet adventures cause we're letters.
Whoa.
Alphabet.
Awesomeness.
Alphabet.
On your way.
Alphabet.
It is fun.
Adventures.
Adventures.
Alphabet adventures.
Whoa. Yes. Oh, yes.
So embarrassing!
You scored.
Oh, I know those streets are raised two assholes.
Nothing but an excellent effort. So to our final team. The score to beat is 6. On your marks, get set, go!
I think I found Shy. Shy, you're gonna have to die. Dang it. No, you can't do that. I'm sorry, Shy.
Well, that was our first cartoon. Since I stopped Jumbo from pinching me, Jumbo, what's coming up next? Pixie and Dixie!
Where are you?
That's right! Pixie and Dixie and Mr. Jinx coming up next, right here on Boomerang from Cartoon Network.
Pixie, Dixie, Diddly Dum are the best of friends. Pixie, Dixie, Diddly Dum are friends until the end. Pixie, Dixie, Diddly Dum sometimes enjoy a spat. Pixie, Dixie, Diddly Dum with Mr. Jinx the Cat.
Ah,
your way to make a living. Yeah, I got it. We'll build a better mousetrap. That's using the old noggin, Jinxie boy.
What's all the hammering, Pixie?
Beats me, Dixie. It's all Jinx.
What's that crazy cat up to now?
The utter simplicity of this trap stuns me. It's a gasser.
Hey, Mr. Jinx.
Yes?
Oh, what you building, huh?
I'm building a, you should excuse the expression, mouse trap.
Think it'll work?
Oh, what's not to work? Observe. When a sneaky type mice snitches the cheese, the hammer clobbers the victim.
You sure got a keen mouse trap there, Jinx.
Yeah, that one's dynamite.
This is the ultimate weapon. It can't fail, you know. Just push this firecracker inside this hunk of cheese, scratch a match, light the firecracker, and then when a mice nibbles the cheese, kapow!
Whoa, that's the greatest.
I want a picture of this. Now smile.
Like this?
How'd the picture come out, Dixie?
Funny, funny. Uh-oh. Sounds like old Jinxie's at it again.
That kid won't quit.
He's got a lot to learn about making mice traps.
Well, that's all for today. Join us next time as we show more cartoons just for you. Until then, bye! Stay playful! Jesus.